Hey, people. Wagwan, people. I wonder if nobody there. And they make Kai. Yes, up. And share this from my The Almighty protect me. The Lord will not forsake me. Channel of my grace over by the hands of the wicked. So when the evil is malicked, we no care if they hate me. Oh God, no forsake me. Channel of my grace over by people. Big up everybody, you know. Let me see how we are there in other places, you know. Wagwan, people. Wagwan in the dancehall music. Oh, let me see 7 people on the live, what? That or that. Yo, I big up yourself, Jackie Smith. We are dealing with Gully in our building. Drop link, bumbo create like an instant dog, Wagwan. Yeah, like I instantly dog wants to ray. Yeah, man, may I drop it? Let's make one. Hold on, let me. Me want, me see a thing I go on with. Big up yourself in an Mbappe in a building. Bad bro, you see. You see, Jahsii, this intense and Skeng and Cruff Silk. Yeah, we are talking about them things that you see it. Yeah, man, we are talking about that and share with opinion. It seems like it's a Jahsii fan, Stage. You know? Me not really a real for Jahsii still, you know. But big up everybody where support to them support. You see what I say? But I am not really in for Jahsii, because you see Jahsii. Jahsii try to go around the laws of dancehall, you know. And I try to fix things how him like. I'm gonna really work with that. You see him pray. What you deal with?
Yeah, deal. Everything good?
Yeah, man, everything up, man.
So when I tell us one night, say, oh yeah, look out there, yeah, if you see what I go on. You see me? The same
yeah.
Thing on them show your Sunday.
Yeah,
you
yeah, me? Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm not sure him a shared what name again, Skeng, but me think him a shared him, because I see certain little things, so me think him a shared him, you see me? And me think say something go on, you see me? Me feel like the two of them are playing mind games with them one another, you see me?
Yo, right, the man, you know me see, the man just throw something out there and say, yo, take it anywhere you don't want it, because...
Watch out.
Yeah, when me even observe the video, me see some unruly and massacre type of energy me I get from the video. So
now this, me I tell you, what do you want to
do? I said that I look shady towards.
So no must. What do you want the man put up bumbo cleats sitting there? What do you want the man put up popcorn thing and Buddha and John Coop, the man of the comment as a ratty in charge? Why would the man him go on that? Remember I never Jahsii thing in a popcorn thing he put up in his song, you know? Exactly. And the man them go comment that underneath. You see me after them, then me I say, some little thing I go on, you know. You see me?
A true man. But oh, somebody else are calling Top Girl. Let me see.
Yeah. But Jahsii said that. Jahsii said everything I'm over the football. So you have to do that in a brother.
Yeah.
You have to clash. You think you don't know what you have to clash?
Yeah. Give me a second. Top Girl. Me don't know where I'm calling Panawa. Or if you're not do the right. I would at one side, I don't know where I'm calling from, but it's not a thing there. But, yeah, but I one side, step out proud and thing there, brother. You're not off the hook yet, you know, because we yet for this side. We
no, man, then nobody feel like we're going to switch the topic from this brother. We talk about Masicka Vs Skeng. We know that.
Yeah, because I'm not three in or nothing with Jahsii and where I deal with, you know. We just tolerate it because... Still, it bust off my head, but me not doing enough with Jahsii, because as me say, Jahsii try to go around the royal laws of dancehall and with a rope and weird. Big up yourself, Aja.
But you know, say, yo, any Silkboss response to one, you know, say, nothing to be brother. You know, say, we have to put a real running thing on him now. Because Silkboss, lick off time and, you know, answer, you know, brother, again, you know, brother, and try your style, you know, problem for him, you know.
So what you think, if I you a Silkboss, how would you respond? Because I respond to him in a sense, where me I say, yo, the boy I fall off and I look at hype, you know, that's why I'm a real big there, you know. Because that it look like. How would the man say?
Yeah, can you see?
Because that's
it. Man, no more seat, brother. Remember saying seat, you know, brother, say not, nobody now really talk about him again. You don't see that? See, yeah. I must have asked anybody to talk about him. You don't see that?
Yes,
you man. I tell you already, say any other warrior go on, you know, brother. All I man, them whenever have a catalog, brother, it's hard for them to find a song any other warrior kick off.
Now that, me see, I go on, man. And me see, even like, no, 5 vlog of them, I try to style a little youth, them, where I put out them songs. You understand if you want to say, yo, that song is bad, or that song is not bad, already, but you can't style him and them, brother, because a long time, the whole are with there, and I say, yo, somebody, if you kick off something, man, no man, no one do it. You see it? So any man mm-hmm. will do it, we have to just say, yo, they them do it, whether Ray. Me no want to hear say this man or that, the man they could have do it better, and them not do it. Every man else bigger than lyrical feud, so me have to work with who I do it. But,
remember, me tell you already, son, this is Skeng, I got Japan next song, you know, brother. Just me know him on Japan next song, car. Then see what I go on in the media, you know. Yeah, and I feel like the best move that film still becomes Japan next song, you see it? Brawling. No, you see me?
But, Shana say, Shana say, so Buddha come in pan Jahsii song and IG and say, we not kill friend, we build friend, ratty gang we.
Yeah.
But on, me go over like a run a like a research. Cause as me say,
yo, you know, from when me know say Jahsii, when you go say yo, a man pop Mali and you know pop Mali, remember say no, now we never know say a man pop Mali, you know, brother. Oh, you go say that. All right, let me show you the style of Jahsii give me. You see how Jamil did that behavior when we are saying left link when he must say, yo, dog, me and the man them good, but me and my own a brother and me a try Ray. I see him thing he might do, you know. If you listen when he go up on third and I see him thing what Jamil doing actually doing, you know, in a real life, you know. Yeah. Yo, me and the man them good, but my brand Ray and this and that and me a focus on my thing, me and my own boss and Ray. I see him thing him I do. I found this on me and say,
yeah, because myself, Shana. Me see commenting out, G. The Buddha said, yeah. we're friend, Ratty Gang, we. Somebody and I say straight. Somebody say, Fox, your movements give Jahsii all the strength he needed, and now look at him being ungrateful. He is a fake friend, was just around for the break. And you don't know. Let me see where
it's at. You see that little youth, Derek. I want a little four stripe little youth. You have to know, say, yo, you see that little youth there. Man in a years, you know, brother. That little youth there, when you name Jahsii, you know. Bunty Killer and Papa, you know, that youth there, years, you know, brother.
Yeah, man. But, I have to laugh. Because, me not, him not, if not, care how it go, brother. Him not qualify his style, skip.
I have to do him one, you know, brother.
Yeah, you can't do him one thing, but that's what I say. Because I don't know where she brought from, you know, the pan Skeng level. And the next thing, the man them know, say, ah, the man them we are run back, you know, and the man they give you strength. And Skeng, you get the strength.
I see them, man. I see what them are going to do and what keep up.
Yo, but, as me say still, if I'm a Silkboss still, as it relates to Jahsii, me, that does. Do a song and say, yo, the people, a pussy have to him fall off, him a come look at hype, you know. We don't look upon him, you know. What they want. You see it? But one side, you want Masicka for answer, brother. I don't care about.
Yeah, man, man, you want change the topic. Masicka need for answer, that's what you talk about. Masicka need for answer, too.
Because as I said, Jahsii don't make him talk, say, Christmas alone, the answer will get thing according to him. I don't know where him get that from, or who give that rule, or whatever. So people just tolerate the thing there because nothing else now go on the idea. And him lucky saying drop this and now because if him did I'll make Masicka drop a song. All the man this a little song here that for put up and nobody no one hear that. Everybody would all listen to what Skeng forward with next.
Yo, Ricky, you know, I'm not going to lift up the camera. I did a little thing the same way. So, big up, it's me.
All
right.
Yeah,
man. Come on.
Yeah, man. Hey. So, somebody all night, I say, yo. People, I say, yo. Skeng movements is a... Jahsii Boss and a Skeng movements is a fuck. You can continue with your long time. I want all them and somebody else at trace. Blood. So somebody has said, Skeng not this the man too. Now go on like Skeng, mind the man on the F off. On the just not rate Jahsii. All the man switch pan man in a dancer. Look pan popcorn and quadra. On not say not loud the youth. So people, Skeng this Jahsii. But somebody educate me upon that. Come in with that. Well, I say, Rick, me say a massacre send him. That you know. And who say it not far fetched though, I hear one now. But even if a massacre send him, that still no do nothing still. Because I don't like this song, Jahsii song, or the baddest song in the world. To me, it ain't bad like Wire Brain song. But yeah, it's just him have two lines in it where sound questionable, where people are going just have a talking points in the song, at least. You know? And even if a man can say, yo, him a this king, which that it are in between or whatever, me not really see nothing of that. Because all a man will say, yo, and as me say, enough people have it in question, I know. Even though me personally think, say, yo, it's that this, but me not really see the big deal in the song when me can say, yo, yeah, that song are the baddest thing, are the maddest thing already. Song, I just average song. One side, your grandspend, Jahsii shoot the video, be a crocodile live video. Yeah, me hear the man them in that video, I celebrate, I say, yo, get up now, rare. But as me say, regard, Jahsii does look like a little traitor still, but that's enough in my business, you know. Because and as me say, him still can, because here what Jahsii have it. Jahsii go on like say, yo, him a do this song, but him a go on like him now do this song. You know, like say him not feel himself, him a go on like say, oh, him a this big artist, and him not really have to answer Silkari. Brother, you do a song named Domino Gallis and it flop. And when you do that song, you know, it probably gone about 60 or 70,000 views. That was what Domino Gallis getting a one day. So that for sure you say, at this, I give you the hype. And the other thing them where you want paint a picture like Sebuare. Because from you do like, I think, Born Fighter or one song named Prosperity. As a matter of fact, for your trouble Silkboss of views, them start. Big up yourself in the national. Yeah, man. So from him trouble Silkboss, him views them start deep down. So let me see. Oh, big papa. Where are you with?
There. So is this the same Jahsii that had a bigger picture?
Same Jahsii, yes, as I said, that walking
contradiction. Is this the same Jahsii where said Juno book him for the show? So I'm not put him on the show.
Brother. The first
same Jahsii that's a dance hall in a clash now. Cause dance hall and also dance hall. What changed? What has changed in him in him whole? What go on?
You know what changed? Him realize how the fans run dance hall and all. Because what you can't say what you say as an artist, you know, but all we do. We just not listen to what I say. I listen to somebody else. It's simple. And when we not listen to what I say, it'll show in your views and your statistics. You know? So even though, as I say right now, this song is just a talking point song. I don't really, me not really.
So what new information have we learned? What new information have we learned about Silkboss?
But you know, me say the man I go on like say, if I try to style Silkboss, but I go on like, him no want style Silkboss. And that tell me problem because I'm going like him at this big old giant over like him a popcorn. A popcorn if you go on so against Silkboss, not you, brother. Because as me say from you would try if you style Silkboss of you keep going down. And the fear, fact that Silkboss put a panty on your face over there. It even make it worse.
Yo, this song is a storm in a teacup. No, cause no armor. Sleeveless this.
Big up yourself, no cash. We are dealing with Lawrence in our building. Yeah, man. So, as me say still, if I'm me a Silkboss, me that just say, yo, you hear me I say? Me that just do this song for capitalize, cause me now go tell Silkboss, say, yo, don't capitalize, man, opportunity if it's available. Don't do like Jahsii.
I think little boy Jahsii is overwhelmed. Anytime he see a microphone or something where he can project his voice, man, he lose it. I start to think that maybe I'm not in the alcohol where they are drinking at the Anthony Miller interview. It's just in personality, just love, you know. Jahsii, no, sir. No.
So big papa. Ajax. I don't know if Ajax mute or what. If this king or in this king.
All right. You know what? We are just a while ago.
Yeah.
Me feel like say it's never really want and a Silkboss. The song, majority of the song I talk about Silkboss.
Yeah.
But you see the last part of the song. He already knows by putting that in the song. That's going to be the talking point.
No, yes. But that's not selling the song. That's not selling the interest in the song.
Yeah, nobody no care about you. Where him say about Silkboss? Him say a bag of things in them. He might defend the conquer. Him say no man ever box him for him. But he might say a bag of things. But you see that line about him not part crooked and the one and the gimmicks there, right? And that people are going to focus on.
But me have to kind of credit him for being smart still because here with that line, it kind of. As me say,
see that line
as a blatant diss, still in our age.
Yeah, man, and this is no, it's not this because it all right. You see, after I say it, and you hear the saying where them are used, get up now, and the whole vibe where Masicka them use ready. You know, say blatantly asking him at you. We're not talking about crossing
the floor. After I say it, if you watch the video closely, you know, you see an unruly sign him put up, you know. If you watch it,
yeah,
watch it. When him think that after him say it, but a couple of seconds after you see him put up an unruly sign and going down the same line, a get up argument. So, yes, he said he's a directly, yes, the way him there in the whole thing, you know. So,
but the thing about it, so like Skeng can take it as a gift.
No, but if I mean, Skeng,
I'm not saying I'll appear dashing in mind.
Yes, Skeng, no need to acknowledge that.
First of all, Skeng would have fallen for beat if I feel like that. Because I feel like it's a bigger picture for real, you know.
Yeah.
Like it's a bigger picture for real. We are, I deflect, I'm going to try to deflect. We are deflect, I'm going to try to deflect the conversation, you know, from this whole Masicka thing to Jahsii come out. So it didn't look like even when, you know, when Tommy Lee that chat off him out and I call him brother name, I disalka line in a song.
Yeah, that part.
And then Jahsii do a song and he just jump and go clash it. You see me? And then you don't know your man never focus for you. So those can go and do a song now and say my this Jahsii. So if him feel like he got this. So him feel like him get this and Masicka no really need for answer.
Yeah, you know.
That Masicka tell himself, you know.
Yeah, you that I got really dumb. But if I'm here, Skeng, man, look for him.
Nah, look for him. Leave him to Silkboss, man. Make him a Silkboss buckler one day.
Yeah, make up. You can run from Silkboss. Yeah, first and foremost, you don't see nothing. Because I hear people continuously say, oh, I'm this intense. But the intense not look for Jahsii. I don't need to look for Jahsii.
Right, you know. If I'm one now. Yeah. If, as Mr. the man, if the dog is a flippy floppy. Right now in that game, you look flippy-floppy over the board. You look like a traitor, and you're an informer.
Exactly.
This,
Romeo. I'm talking about Romedy. Nice song, and I hear my blood clear.
Exactly. You go for an interview with Frasso. I'm not chatting your focus. So, me just look at it and I say, well.
Not the way you would do. Not Joshua do. Not, no. All right. Real talk. It's going to have a conversation because if you never, all right, see, that's very smart move to put the crackhead talking like.
Yeah.
Or whatever you mean at that part. Because if you never do that, brother, nobody will care about your song, Jashi. Trust and believe.
Because hear what the conversation, why it have been a conversation. You see, if it was a case where a man could have solidified and say, yo, him and Skeng still in the street, and him said that, a man that doesn't know, say, well, that conversation not valid. But you see, two people there and I wonder if him and Skeng good.
And him do things, and him do things too. Like,
yeah, you know, some people look shaky too. So,
shaky too, yes, man.
So, that I think I know. So, as I say, I feel like he just put it out there and say, yo.
Brother, yeah. I feel like a craft. I feel like say, that whole part then of the song, I deflect, Masicka, I try to deflect. But Masicka, the man never buy on it. You have your hands a skank, or you got trouble in your foot tight. Because really and truly, you know, brothers, let me tell you, you know, Masicka is a low situation with Masicka Skeng, you know. Because at the end of the day, you know, if you worried Skeng, say you worried Skeng then, right?
Yeah.
And if where we as fans want, we know us, we really know us see a Masicka Skeng war. We really want to see the alkaline and Skeng vendetta on one side war. But with them a tiptoe around that, you got trouble in youth and youth. This year, now you have your hands on the youth. Now, me as an alkaline sitting on stage, you know, as a vendetta sitting on stage, I see over there, back with Skeng. You could have put that thing out where alkaline said, go one side and look at what I'm telling with you, brother. You know what I say? Yeah. And what? Because of him got trouble in youth now, you can't run him half a hand side.
Are there certain things there, no?
And that's a problem, you know, brother. You got trouble in youth, so you can't run.
Everybody, because I'm being an idiot conversation, Mr. Paninette, and everybody are tip to wanna go around the thing, brother. May I feel laugh? Come here and say, yo, how is it that the conversation has swing all about the place? And it's a simple thing. Masicka trouble in youth, and he need to respond.
Yeah, Masicka trouble you. And then not only that, all right. Not only say you trouble him, you engage in a thing. After the song drop, you found out that all body crooks them terrified and I do one bunch of ray and one bunch of thing. Then we see why you do song and one bunch of thing. You see, if you are your friend, them never respond to them.
Yeah, exactly.
It is that maybe would have said ray, but who knows notice the youth them, who realize the youth at, who realize what go on, why your brain found out and do song and how that. Right now, Masicka foot tight. So Masicka now use Josh now. Josh do a song, act like him address Silkboss, and then drop a part in a song where no matter what him say about Silkboss in the song, nobody's going to focus on that conversation. Everybody was focused on the crackhead line, and everything else will happen after the crackhead line. Because Skeng are the hottest name in the game right now, and a Skeng name will drive the conversation for the media. So, and that I go sell the song. And if I did just a silk mask, then this them, nobody not busy with it. Because you're the one make a shaky business. You see me? At time when you know, clash and bray on the time for clash. So you have a dictate when you want clash. You know, work so. So when you throw in the, look, Skeng this shade tonight now, to drive the conversation. So people are going to promote the song based on that.
Yeah, me have a laugh still, because even the whole title of Jashi song and Ray, may I say, Skeng have a song named
you come to have a big day.
Yeah, you put a line of song off as something different, brother. You just, yo, it was easy, you know. So where are you then? It come like when Jamil said Dead Boy Leroy.
Yeah, man, and Dead Boy Jamil.
Dead Boy Jamil.
And the man go burial and Tommy Lee forward with that with the same sitting artwork.
You see, you're not an originality, brother.
But at that killed all right. You see that mash up the talking with even a conversation there. The eagerness to worry somebody from MVP at the time when MVP was a thing. That with Tommy Lee mash it. Tommy Lee, first of all, Tommy Lee disrespect Alka in a song, and him had his VAR. Remember saying Alka alone in this name. This is two of them in a song.
Yeah.
In this is two man. No, no, to them two man in an answer you. And to where you're eager and a craver, why? I mean, you know what? You're jumping, the man them use a chess move against you.
I said, the man them set him up, brother.
Set him and them set him up. VAR on answer, Alka on answer. Yeah, man. Jamil, boof. I and him bite the beard. And Jamil rub him out. So, yeah. You see, nobody can come tell me, oh, I'll run from Tommy Lee, mother, brother, please. That don't kill the conversation. So, something like that, you want to look like you're try with Jahsii.
As me say, me cannot stick run because, all right, here, oh, me can't stick run for alkaline name in that scenario. You see, if, all right, you see, if like this, where I go on, you know, you see, if Skeng did just get up out of brain and say, yo, Masicka over there, sir, me, I just diss him, man. If him do that, brother, and Masicka choose that to respond, me can't say Masicka run.
Yeah, I can't. All right, me and my all right. We don't
by your own and this demand, brother.
And not only that, we don't say, I'm going to hide one of them put battery in and back and move him and tell him to this. You see me? So, even that, and I make it even worse now, why you trouble him trouble you? Because, again, me don't know. If you feel like you're better than the rest, you're testing, you're the body singer dancer. But the problem you did with Masicka, as me say, in Papa social media, Mali. Because look like them attack social, them attack Mali. Mali on social media. Because as my Papa used to say, I cash them, social media is a joke. So the one of them over there, Papi. And in Masicka never used to so active on social media, brother. Do you find when you might not people DM and tell them, go suck madam, girl, go suck this and bravery and all kind of thing. You see me? So you're so active and do all of that on the social media. If you don't answer the man, it will look away. And as a youth, you will say the baddest thing. You will know an artist when I'm going to run from nobody and do a whole heap of bad man song and bad song, a whole heap of clash song. If you don't answer now, it will look away.
So may I say, with Masicka now, you don't feel like Masicka are observed. Because right now, Masicka can safely say have some fans, you know. Because to the amount of people when we see I justify this thing, you know, brother. And I come up with all sort of excuse. Missy say if the man do anything, you know, people will work with him. I mean, I don't know how people are work with this, brother. I mean, I say nobody don't fit like chance, man.
All right. Here we go on to. I owe it set up. How it set up to that I want to even fans, you know, not to say man of fans, but how it set up to you have more people out there say one side now than probably you hear the normal see even upon the media. But at the setup, at the youth, at the affiliation with who the youth are affiliated with. You see me, the affiliation with Diddy them and a feel right. It's easy for people backing.
Yeah.
You see me? It's easy if you get, it's like, all right, if I'm a word alkaline, it's easy if you get support.
The whole are going to support him automatically.
Yes, automatically. So, and at the same thing for us, with the Skeng. Same thing with Skeng, because people start, remember them even start,
I said, a fan of Skeng, you know, Andre. I said, what kind of fuck?
But
the whole of we are fan of Skeng. So what are the problem, you know?
No, man, as you say, all right. The new rules thing.
No.
The new rules thing, though.
Before even that, when Skeng have all protocol and them song their road, everybody not proud of you.
Yeah, man. So everybody is saying, man. Yeah, man.
So now, Skeng and Masicka are go at it for withdraw my proudness.
Hey. As we tell you, the music of corruption still in our
career.
In a Jahsii word now, real corruption in our Jahsii vice, you know. Because the youth really out here try to push our energy when need to try just the music, you know, brother. No kind of no box me up with no brand, no, and then literally I force the youth for pick, you know. Them really the youth and at that them are doing like them are force the youth for choose. Remember the man that do song with Tommy Lee, the man do song with Intense. The man do song with Diddy them, the man have Jahsii them around him. Navas and Jahsii do song. It's like, bro, him and that man have effed the politics. And did politics, the politics really nice music to the point where them are pushing. Man, but new rules. The man go new rules, make it real when he move for new rules. I come like a death, so the whole thing just say, yeah, here we are going. A man just say, yeah, I just say, yeah, forward over here. So say, see the one skin and perform for new rules, and you know the new rules. Yeah. Forward over here, so.
You see me? Everybody, if I know the face of going and Joshua and go up and who have a problem? Nobody not care, brother.
Nobody not care. And if I don't know one book skin to them, no book skin.
Exactly.
Then the drop out, no money not try make.
Yeah. Exactly. Not care who book who, brother.
But the politics in that game. And the politics
but does not look at it, I may say, yo, the man may say, yo, Rick, oh, you become such a fan of Skeng, you know. I may feel laugh, because I may say, well, we all were a fan of Skeng when he do him thing. So, me want to know, when him do Protocol, Taliban and all of them song there, him,
even Passport and all of them song, Gunman Shift.
And them song there, everybody has a Skeng. So, now, him and the next artist at Tango, why me if you withdraw my support and him not do me nothing? Or him not keep up nothing with my things against the rules of dance?
No, because, all right, again, remember, the man when I go against would have been people that consider me team to be a rival of the artist, so you them say you support. So, you have to get once them have to shoot, them have to box something and say, yeah, yes, you stand. Yes,
yeah.
Yes, I don't say good. I don't tell us the politics nine news, the politics from the YouTube streets. Yes, me. I don't straight politics. I don't say good.
Yeah, man, but boy, I'm not trying to make up excuse, Masicka, man. I'm not work with that, brother.
Yo, no, are you fool with that, Rick? Yo, big up.
Yeah, big up.
Yeah,
big up.
Yeah, big up. Yeah, big up. Yo, you have to burn the fire steam in the bridge. Oh, that's a long time in a year, you're still in the age. Where you been, bro?
Today, yeah, man, I'm going to use man.
Yo, big up Cash to you now. Big up Big Papa, you know. You don't know.
Hey, man, there. You see me?
Yes, yeah, man. Yo, we can't give no excuse, man, yo. No, you understand? We can't pull off a stunt with Joshy pull off. In can't do that either.
What make you mad at Chad? Is that the man do that?
No, man, I don't like that. But that show you say you're weak, so you're way better.
Yeah, we have a point.
Yeah, but I scared nothing for false beard.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's well, where you say, come back the father. Where you say about the beard now? Where you say then, here, John?
Right. I think the Jahsii thing is a buyout, like all basically. Right.
Skeng have two options and one the age.
Yeah.
Skeng can go so boom, you know. And we say, yo, in a myself, I run the thing and I do what I do. Him can go so boom and him drop a song and just say, yo, me move on, you know. Which we don't think is a good idea. And him can go so boom and just go and clutch back and watch it free.
Yeah, man.
Yo. Oh, so you want him to send out a signal right now, a next tune. You want him wait for?
Yeah, you know what I think? Go, suppose you go some boom and drop a tune today, and tomorrow is a this song that. You think you agree say word?
But me ask, when you know your skin step on your rule, big up yourself, bomba clot alkaline. And fuck dance all politics. You think that does drop out a thin air?
You to study thing, man.
That must have been conversation that was that's been had. That must just dropped from somewhere.
It's evident that politics big in a dance hall and like cannot hide. As we say, he was trying to not to be a part of it, because they say, as we tell him, the family, him do some with intense, him do some with them, and him do some with a lot of different people.
Yeah, he may not play the politics.
Is just because. Again, I don't know if I have new rules, but the man decides to full force. They're going to do that. They're going to do. I don't know. They, everybody start jumping on the Mali conversation and cracking. You already know how that go. Once an artist bring shock value to dance hall, you know, he's going to get criticized, you know, and whatever them find, where them feel like they can move the public, they're going to jump on it. The only difference is the youth. Whatever criticism them have to him or whatever them are use against him, embrace it.
Yeah.
Him embrace the whole Mali business. Him the business. You know, I say Mali, I'm a poke, I'm not give a fuck. I still have pack Mali and Gala pack Mali and Bray and him, Mali I sell more than sex right now. Mali I sell more than sex. So then him embrace it. I don't say it though. Is that him bring a shock value to the him bring something new to the game, which the energy where him push. Image, I just every 10 years, every couple of years, they have a youth like a Skeng. You see me? And some survive, some not survive. So let's see where I'm going. But that's why I'm gonna get criticized.
To me, it come like an eagle chicken. Like three of them were born, and only one I get fed. And the dominant one, it's like that with Skeng. You understand? Because this you just come with a braveness, brother. Man, you understand what I'm saying? And the fact that you go up on New Rosa, it burn a lot of them, virgin. Me know that you come from alkaline shore. That's why this is going.
And it's understand? Not far-fetched. You have said some outrageous
things. I'm supposed to leave on certain side, brother.
You have said some outrageous thing in something not the past, but it's not far fetched. Because you know about that problem.
And when the fight start, go on. When the fight start, be honest. When the fight start, not after.
Yeah.
One before the popcorn and then this and after.
But me name announce the new rules. Because if it me when come out come say fuck dancehall politics.
Mm-hmm.
Big up alkaline. To me, conversation must be somebody says something was see him see something or him when say yo.
Yeah, but as Mr. Big Papa, you must be not blind. He's not blind to the game. Obviously, contrary to what people think and contrary to what people say, Skeng had one incident where really put any farmer blemish on him brand. Another whole airport incident and thing, right? We me myself if a troll and kill and get like a pink cream. And that are the only thing with the panel name. So contrary to him being upset on the same him a pop Mali or him a crackhead or him a promote Mali to the youth then. And him the first somebody think other person sing about it. But what him do is him push the limit.
May I ask you a question, Aja?
It's not just the music. You push the limit.
Yeah. Aja, do you know you have some performer where get high off of them performance? Did you know that? That's Skeng. We never see before. In no dancer, we don't see that. That's Skeng. Skeng get high off of in performance. All the people them receive him better. If you notice, when he take off his shoes and when all the people them receive him, it just make him feel intense. Him feel like him a god. Like
when he would just sell the art. Let me tell you.
This is what people understand, and this never what? Done in a dancehall. Oh, being a man has have a different entertainment. But you never see that type of intense one here, where you can see the man enjoy him fucking self.
Because at the younger generation, they are focused on a different vibe. It's the same type of vibe. It's the same type of vibe when you go. Like a show overseas. Me just go Kendrick show. Big Papa, me send you a clip. Brother, you see, look, you have a little cousin when you baby came. When the man walk on from that stage and he started to sing, the crowd, the energy, he's not a big artist, but just the vibe with them bring, and that's how them are sell themselves. Them youth are nowadays not a time for us to stand up and rare. Them youth are a jump on them. They might bring a vibe and he might bring the ruko. He's bringing the hip hop, rock and roll type of thing.
Exactly. You said the perfect word, rock and roll.
That's what he brought to the music. Mm-hmm. He said bring something new. So I'm sure.
Remember the Skeng, you know, the London show. Remember when Skeng did in London and Skeng jumped to the head and slung down one corner.
Yeah, man, I just want to know, my little big papa.
Jump like that. All right,
the
you know
man slung in one corner and just get up back.
You want to go and Big Papa?
I'm going to see you over in performance.
I have offend a lot of people now. We have yet to see Masicka do certain things in the dance hall in the bed. We have yet to see Masicka pull us into the crowd.
Thank you.
Masicka come out and tell the same man in the bed.
Thank you.
There is so much thing Masicka can be in the music in the bed.
Masicka
have a few fans there. Some people go, but we have yet to see Masicka as a headliner. I'm full up in one place over one part.
Yeah, what you said just now? Say that word again, Peter. Headliner. Say that word again, Peter.
No matter how bad him is, he's always like, bro, most of the show, the men say, sell, you go with a bag of people. I like BRT, I like Sons, I like them show, they're evil. Some fest and them show, they're better. You have left to see Masicka really headline a show for himself when on a brand behind it, a man book him. Just like mm-hmm. you can book a Skilly Bang, just like you can book a Skeng, just like you can book a Next Tap, you can book a, book a Alkaline, you can book Thank a Popcorn, you can book a fucking Spice, because you can go around that Spice pull crowd. We have yet to see Masicka do something like that, brother. As bad as much as you know, I'm saying this and that, brother. This is what we're trying to do. So much trying to prove.
Asia, that's what I'm going to tell you, sir. We cannot.
Aim for tie with this youth, because this youth can do some things that you not do really and truly, brother.
And that's why, that's it. And this is what I said, we cannot give Callum yet, guys. We cannot give Masicka Callum Blade, because...
But look, Skeng is a real artist, you know. Skeng have this performance when Skeng go up with... Skeng wear most clothes, not answer. And by the time that in, I'm half an hour. In only about in pants.
Me tell us what me know, so when one side, yeah, and the truth, brother. Which one, brother? First of all, Masicka show them come like a CIA ma perform for our Biden or Trump. You know, see nobody there. You know, nobody not even. And no, Masicka start of a little camera person. Brother, Masicka perform a place it, brother. And it's so funny, out of every artist, Masicka the artist when me see him the most. Because I one of my favorite. But me see Masicka, remember, Masicka in a major setting, like a BRT of Florida years back. Me see Masicka LA. In a simple local club, Mr. Masicka in New York. One of my dad bring him. Come on, New York. You see me? After the pandemic. Mr. Masicka Amazura. A regular what Masicka perform. Brother, Masicka have yet to pull. When Shrimpy bring him a New York, brother, you could have called too much people at the place. Make we keep it real, brother. Certain artist wrong. He's not one of those. He's not that dude. He's in the reach to say it, brother. Yeah, certain levels of artists do certain levels of things, bad man. When you put them on a show, you don't have hand to sell ticket. Real talk. Then them name sell the show. Masicka show them. If perform in front of certain amount of people, the show has a big already. That's missing like a BRT or a Sun. That's for sure. Compared to other artists, like the Poppy them. Brother, when you put Poppy name on flyer, brother, that car. Alka, Spice, Dexter Daps. Them people, they better they not van for sell them a show. And even bro, if it's Skeng right now, a pull crowd.
If it's Silkboss can perform better than the man.
I don't know about profiling. I don't know about profiling. I don't know about pulling a crowd. To pull a crowd, brother.
Yeah, when I hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, me, I hear you now.
What? What is it?
Yeah, when I hear me?
Yeah.
Me, I hear you, yeah.
Oh.
Oh. When I talk about full of crowd, we have yet to see them do that, brother.
Yeah.
You see me? Masicka now go out there and sell out my place like all the rest of the artists, them. To say him at the top, he's one of the top artists, them. And he is one of the name, them. Him name big.
Rick Gunn, Aja.
Oh, I'm soon forward then, man.
Oh, okay.
So one side of
the camera. No, I'm there, man.
No, but so, Aja, you wouldn't give him Callum yet, then?
Masicka career come like a new artist, you know. Every other year in Boston, you know.
He's still up on a new wave, because he's not getting a ear for himself yet. He can't headline a music. He might run from war. So, he's a cheap big strike against him.
It's
a career,
it's about
three very important something.
We are talking about that. Like, we have never seen Masicka pull the crowd like a certain artist. You see me say, it come like it's a new
artist. Oh, yeah, no skeet, Cash.
Yeah, man.
Yo, Cash, I wait up, but one of them look who you think that.
Hey, Masicka.
What about that shoot?
Yeah,
so no, I like it.
Actually, important, some that's in a bedroom. Yeah.
I work for the
CMA. Yeah, me can't get cut off. Wait, what do you mean if somebody else said, but when you're looking to you call him, brother? But there's no see it here, brother. And whoever back him, they were back a weak fence, brother.
One side, me tell you, I love music and I'm a rated artist and that. I'm tell you, say, me see, I've seen Masicka more times performing than that. Every other dance, you see me?
Mm-hmm.
So me can't tell you that. Brother.
Remember Justin Star. You don't go to the car.
I want that. That's a cash. That new cash.
In Angel, remember, so I just recently man start make girl tune about 2 or 3 years ago in a brother.
No, it's been a sing girl tune. But as I say, it must have learned to make music. Learn to make music on people, the music them can go on. Brother, yeah. Masicka yet to pull a crowd where you see it and say, yo, Masicka do that. Masicka do what that work as some little show, yes. In their set, brother, show once. First of all, let me tell you this.
I hear you, man.
Yeah,
and them
I know things about still. Me probably think him would have on him way to do that still. Me not lie.
No, but Orlando.
In weeks, still wearing.
But still, remember Orlando. Masicka still. Me know Masicka do show. No, Masicka just do about 3 shows already. No, brother. Let me tell you this. You see when I ask you out.
If you're not big like certain man, you're just not big like certain man. You're the only thing you can do.
Masicka say I'm the biggest thing in the game.
Oh, you can say when you ask the age. Do we work with statistics?
But
you don't tell people that my body sting and skin scrape off him and we don't see him all out.
But I tell one side I say, me attack rubbish. Masicka, one of the names.
Rubbish and I truth attack, age.
Masicka, when I name them, brother, when I'm a perform, people need a business. One side, that's facts, brother. But Masicka, if you didn't name Masicka, people not even business. You know, you see nobody kill themselves if you have vlog about Masicka and performance. You see him work at Barbados and he must work at St. Vincent, and I don't see a clipping. The only thing we see one at a time, I walk and go up on the stage when he put up. Normally, when I see people proud, when I see crowd in front of people, anytime you see artists go out and then draw a massive crowd and them have the crowd that wave, remember, them are promote that. Every single one of them. From every single artist do it. Poppy, Ding Dong, the whole of them, TJ. Once an artist go out in front of crowd and them have that wave, the brother, them are show it, brother. Masicka not perform, Masicka not pull no bag of no massive crowd like that, brother. And that they tune. Yeah, people here, so we do. Man, we not even find no long, some man not find no big hits in a dance hall comparing to Masicka. I mean, if you book them and book them artists, then him can't draw a crowd of them artists that draw.
No, but when I say, oh shit, them I use a weed worker or some shit out, that way I make this bug nice.
When I say,
I kind of agree, say yo, certain artists bigger than him, you know, but me I say, based on all the amount of attention when they pan him and Ray, me I say, him well and him way to doing that are pulling certain amount of crowd. So that,
brother,
I think so that was time.
Let me answer that, brother, you know. One, Amazura, me got the Amazura show, brother. Me got the Amazura show. The one the Masicka do Amazura, the Masicka do 3 shows Amazura, I got 2 of them. Let me tell you this. I'm going to spy show another. Masicka, when Masicka down Mazura, it will I make like all them thing. Me could be real, bro. Couple girl at the front, a dance and where the brother that want to. Masicka not even pull 2,000 people in Mazura. Not even 2,000. I don't even put 1,500 because I'm dead. Brother, bad man, a regular. Me tell you this. I'm not just talk off of the internet. Me can't send all on the bomb off footage of that. In the empty. A Masicka we are talking about. What we are talking about? Mrs. Spice, in that Jada Kinama in the clock.
One side say, me not even wrong the dog for clash nobody. And I they say you're wrong, brother, because you're going like nobody. The whole Masicka next and a force him for clash. He mess around youth and youth clout him. You know?
The problem with them, they understand.
We don't care if him want clash, yes or no. If him clash the man, which him supposed to do, we talk about it. But if him not clash the man, him is a runner, simple. I don't know, like when you play my runner, so I didn't say anything there.
Anytime you see Masicka in front of a massive set of people, It's a dancer well promoted or well known, sell itself, and in and you know, so I hit that. Masicka have yet to pull the crowd where say pray and you see them go crazy for the dog. No, brother, you not have that. I don't see facts. I don't think that's the truth.
The comments where Josh McConnell last post. Let me go see what I go on. I want him say because I'm see Buddha comment on there.
Brother, when I see the unruly run out, when I see data run out, when I see evil spice and our bestie them run out, when I see the evil.
I don't understand what I go on here, you know. So Jahsii reply on a Buddha comment section. And I say, I at Buddha the truth and say, we no fear for killer, friend killer. And them say, yo, hashtag one first nation, hashtag mine game them up here. And you know, me see him have one rat and one trap. Me not understand how the rats are going to say, you know. You see him have one rat and what is I say age? I'm not moving mine up, go pan. You have one next one with you?
Yeah, man, but I wish one of them. One him Instagram.
Yeah. I look on that way, Buddha post. I look on
Buddha post something or Alpha Pied. Buddha
post or that. Should post something.
What are the song?
Yeah.
I mean, it's... I look early about 2 hours. Only if I comment, it look like they're far.
Just look how Buddha thing, there, man. Buddha, the
truth. We build friend.
Ratty Jang, gangway. And Jahsii hashtag, Atiman say, we know fear for killer, friend killer. And rat, and him put a rat. And him put a trap. And one first nation hashtag mind game them a play. I don't understand why I go on and so.
Me don't know why I go on. I try to find it still. It look like it early, but the bomb need to come and see. One side they can't stand the custom ball, you know. And they shoot better. You can tell me about Masicka sell out only passion. Which part?
No, dance all get dark one side. Me not understand you. Me not understand you, brother. The man them start up something, you know. You see, pray. So we have to just deal with it when it start. The only thing me not support if them want go in and any man we are fool enough to go bring them madness in the street. No, say a jail them or go to prison. You know, are them all dead. So I just say thing there. So I want to know exactly what I go on with this Jahsii comment. What am I saying? Buddha said, we don't kill friend, we build friend. I would not have a song when I say, we don't fear every killer, friend killer. Yep. The rat trap is for Ratty Gang, for one first nation mind game them a play. Ja.
You see, man, him say, Buddha truth, we no fear fi kill a friend killer.
Oh, chronic line sing that song there.
Mm. One First Nation, hashtag mind game. But, me know.
See, a rat there and a rat trap, you know.
Yeah, the rat and the trap. Me know,
so
I know who a friend killer. Me know. Right now, that it una go around one part, Jahsii, them a go around one part. I mean, the two.
Yes, if I'm gonna talk, it be talk clear.
Yeah, and that he would do all that. Me talk about friend killing and very and all that. Brother, music we are talking about, brother. That's all. And then we don't tell you already. Say, Masicka them send Jahsii to come deflect and change the conversation. One side, I'm gonna cost you. I mean, if you see the comment section, if you see the comment section,
I don't know where they gonna look, man.
One said, I said, me attack nothing because we tell him, him artist, when him artist headline show, nobody enough drawn a crowd like, but I choose, you know, Masicka show them a guane, you know, dog, Masicka not pull no bag of people, dog. Masicka, I look like a young artist, same way, brother. If he had, Masicka must come like him boss every 2 years, you know.
Why, yo, this hey, Jahsii, based on what I see, but all right, I don't know what the intricacies are going behind the scene or front of the scene, but this show me say. Because some of the time I see some little thing happening, I mean, with Ghana, if you're an everyday dancer, you can apply them in a real life.
Make sure I say that now, Link, man.
No, not that. This show me say some of the time when you see a man that suffer, you feel low in making suffer. A man like Josh here, you know. Because this clearly, as me say, until them talk otherwise, this look like a disrespect towards K. So as I am saying, if a man like Jahsii go forward out with them type of energy there, as I say, rat trap array. Oh, and I talk about man a friend killer and thing there. Oh, you never know that when you all up in a man them video look a bus.
Western come across to Western.
Buddha no play with like brother. But if Buddha them just lock off all chatting, because probably them just confused and I wonder where him they part. You know? So probably, you know, probably the man them good at, we just did want to know exactly where him depend. You know, man I move shaky, but you're not sure. So the man them supposed to see clearly where him depend, you know. And if I'm near them, moon want to know nothing more than that, because if a man come out and I make him talk, and when me look unruly, sign a chew up, and when song done, a one side slang me here, me don't want to hear nothing more than that. First and foremost, that be somebody when me can't trust. And for me can't trust you, I don't need to no corresponding with you.
Me say, so,
you know? Yeah, got you.
No, I love it. No, so yes, I rest. I laugh after they come about. What were
you going to say? I was
going to say, for artists. Because look at me, I'm a fan of Mali, them were artists. I'm a fan of social media. Then. Feel the people in box, I tell them about the
movement. Western, more of it. Western over social media cost me is a fan of Kenya now. You know? So more of it, you know why me fi retract my fanship, you know. Because the youth did not go on good for a wedding, everybody was a fan. And all of a sudden, being a fan of Skeng is a bad thing, you know. One side say, pick on up side from now, you know.
Yeah, no, but hey, Jahsii at the same place, kid, you know, because with Jahsii now, remember, you know, Jahsii winner, I'm going to a competition, you know, and the man, them, I think, he was the winner. Are you the winner on OnlyFans? Or somebody else win it?
No, man, Anna City did win it, man.
Oh, Anna City did win it.
Yeah, and then go around him and be quarter.
And keep quarter. Well, Jahsii work for dog. But
me not understand
the
rat trap. Yo, anyway, look one is still. Jahsii look shaky still. You know?
No, man, Jahsii shaky in every way, brother.
Anyway, you look one it. A man, where that just want to like, a man where that just want to fit the hype, you know, if you say, yo. Yeah, man, boss, we clear out of time, yes. I'm making him know, say, man, look at hype. See, boss, we capitalize, brother. I full reason. I'm Marley than no boss yet, my bro. I like Marley than tune him, you know, but Marley than no boss yet. Marley than in a no league fit talk about fit style intense, bad bro. That's it.
All right. But I said the problem, you know. Yeah. I said the problem, you know. The man them feel like say, the man them, all right. You ever set a man who just take up the social media thing and take up the social media commentary and the social media talking and Talk. But claim to them artists and talk. And at that, get Jahsii. Jahsii go from the internet and him chat too much foolish. Him do the thing with terror. The whole call him with terror. Chat too much foolish. He's calling up so much artists. Name and all this and all that. No, when I drop music, nobody not to pay them. Remember Jahsii, and I like say, your brother. Yeah, move like say, you didn't, you name Skinny Ben.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man.
Just say that move, you
know. No, but. But what Jahsii I do everyday life, you know. Jahsii wanna be cool with everybody, and that is not possible. That is not possible. None at all. Cause even me surprised when Jahsii go do one song with Bounty Killer. Cause Bounty Killer of course where him do trap music and him go do one song with Bounty Killer.
And that's Jahsii. Why I have read Skeng cause. You see, your Bounty are idiot. Remember, hypocrite. Not idiot. Sorry, hypocrite. Remember, I did run breathless, go yell Skeng in a party and rare Skeng this and that. And you just clutch and watch him. And then
first of all,
him and Masicka in a comment section, I try to style you. So,
as well, Western right sickness, say, remember when Alka go the fixed tape and the fan and Alka sell him to live up with the fish tape. First of all, and only fan not qualify to tag Alka with nothing when he come to popcorn. And somebody where Hanulina, popcorn from Hanulina, a Kong, man Kong thing that and him not defending, you know, brother.
Yeah.
Like, seriously, Western? Bro, come on, brother. Popcorn will run go around and one part, but you know.
All when them bun down his chain piece, then can't find him. I want to skip to his chain piece.
Yeah, but, like, seriously, that's another difficult question for you. The problem I've been telling Masicka was not an internet person. He was Masicka normally making music talk, bro. Masicka na nama a music.
When a man call you out and everybody pressure, but yo, I tell you no one thing, you know, on the name pre, you know. They say Masicka throughout his career has never been under pressure until now.
That's a
smooth sailing because first and foremost, him link with some people and the next thing him have a facade of claiming say a bad man and him always kind of chase after people with even like alkaline demarco and them people. So him always in a position where he might attack. So now somebody attack him and now he has it true and real.
Western, first and foremost is alkaline, popcorn, do what the situation popcorn, alkaline do song, pop in a handsa, pop in run go around one part. Skeng never trouble arm Masicka. Skeng never followed out and said nothing, share this one part, said nothing about this one. Skeng have never ever done anything to Masicka. Masicka take it up on the med, and trouble the youth, and you put it in a song. No, Masicka over the Instagram now, I tell people, tell fan about them, man. When are you troubling, man? If Skeng get fouled out and do a song now, right? If Skeng get fouled out and Masicka never troubling and do a song, and somebody tag Masicka in it, and Masicka run them way, they couldn't come out here argue with the man. Because the man never trouble with the brother, I wouldn't go over there and trouble him. What a him trouble Skeng. Him do a trouble Skeng. Him do, and the man put it in a song. No, you over there, cuss and on this internet, brother, not about the crooks, them terrified.
But
how it look, brother?
One thing is still, my glad say, a conversation is in a dance hall still, but not right. But now, if you come out here to ask the people, I'm going to go on. Sit now, go on at that, my glad say. And look like
no,
more sit now, go on to.
God damn it. I try to justify it.
You have to remember,
if you never air, and then after that, if you do the live, where I'm going to drop a song and all that, so you're engaging in the conversation. Ignore it now and low it, then it'll be a different talking.
But the conversation put to bed, you know.
Eh?
But all him have to do is just answer. We are going about different conversation. It sang better.
You Western I tried to justify when Alkaline run with it. Popcorn, talk up him out. Alkaline diss him and him not say a word in English and he run girl on one part. Skeng not do him thing now. I'm in one business. Masicka go over there go trouble him. When the man drops song, he act like he want to run the people and say, dog, you're a runner. He might tell the people about them mother. I don't remember that. He go tell Skeng about him mother. Skeng talk about him and make him mother buy coffee.
Yeah. How much pipe in not sitting in them mouth?
Yeah, asking say all of that. You got trouble Skeng, you know. You got trouble Skeng. You turn the internet person got trouble Skeng. Come Masicka na na. You see me? So
no, Skeng and Buddha and the whole ratty gang have pipe in a candy's mouth.
Western say tell her flag I forgot listen why your brain sang. Him say him have to cap, she have to cash up him or him have to cash up him $100 for God. But I am saying, well, I know. Me personally would have gone listen to this song, you know, because I follow up this dance style confrontation question thing. But well, I know. But me can't really blame a vlogger where probably never did a follow up the whole thing for those widely does.
So who say a vlogger when I follow up the thing? So Western,
you know,
step shows, just question. Go on now.
But first of all, we have followed the conversation, so So
yeah, so anybody drop nothing, may I go listen.
Just like listen to Jahsii song.
Yeah,
Jahsii song alright, you know. Jahsii song alright. He must say some things in there. He must say some things in there. It just we comparing for me personally, it just you know memorable and the only part in there we really initiate towards Skeng. Like if you ever say you have an answer, Silkboss. When I listen to his song, you know, remember most of what he said. The punches them no last. You see me? But you all remember is the crackhead part. You get me to that people have run with.
Yeah, Western said the vloggers follow up the war. Oh, probably I want a year. Probably I want a year vlogger them. So that this papa.
Why
don't you describe a vlogger as liquid? You sound like a subject of vlogger, you know.
Yo, leave me alone. Step shows big.
probably I want a year vlogger them. So we can wrong them.
Big papa, you know what?
So now the host of the channel asked me. Now the host of the channel asked me. Where you look great? You're like a Christian.
So me alone out here. A vlog for song referee. You know what? All of that stuff.
Yeah.
You know what? You're not born an artist unless you don't pay me.
But you're not creme de la creme. That's why.
You know what? Argument back to the music. What do you think Silkboss will do?
Me did a magic for Silkboss of the answer. I mean, no big papa.
We don't want a vlog award. No, do we have dancer and one? What do you say, yeah. Continue, sir.
Me did a say, it has nothing under the production of my mouth. After this series, I think he showed because the same thing. I said maybe because Jahsii look like a fall off. I'm saying, nah, I'm saying,
it looks like Silkboss will be a Jahsii man. From the mess around Silkboss, if you would start dropping a one,
really, he made a compelling statement, even though it never make no sense. He made a compelling statement of him thought process when he must say a bigger picture and a clash because he have bigger things to do. So what happened? Has those things been accomplished? Why you in the clash now? What happened?
Sabi Papa. Yeah. So is a cameraman?
Me don't know.
That person and someone like an artist.
Me don't know.
So like
don't
know. In a video.
All right. Here we judge them. You see same thing with Masicka too. Same thing with Masicka. Them Masicka in a fall in a trap at all. Western can't cross that show. The man them I use the social media to with the bag of chatting and I make it just make them look like the nonsense. Not and because Eve as we tell you with a scary situation. The man got the song and you can see the Masicka react to it, right? Yeah. Typically Masicka does have IP for brother.
But in stable make them answer. In stable
yeah, well no, but that even add to it. And then Josh, you know, when Silkboss forward, him says so many things, go for and him calls so many artists' name. Right now, any artist can disrespect Josh, you know, because only part of his name in calling him, right? Cannot take that as a disrespect and listen, you know.
Let's say the gate of music lock now. All right, let's say the gate of music lock, you know. All right, Masicka and Skeng lock in our wall, you know. I know, say, if you're not have certain caliber, it's hard, you're squeezed through. A man like all intense now. Can I just get up on this Jahsii if you want?
452.
Acknowledge it.
452. By you calling a man name and put any kind of negative negativity on the name in any way, shape, or form. The man can disrespect you. I say, going, brother. A man can't say, right. You can't chat to your one chat, you know. You call a man name, him can respond to the
world. Yo, Jahsii need media training. He needs to in social media, it's like what me they always say. You need a competency test to angle one of them smart devices. Too much dumb people have too much smart devices.
Big Papa, if the man sure you say that is the person where him is, that now got changed, brother.
No, but this is more reason why them should have limiting use from the social space.
No, man, Jahsii tell for himself, brother. Mr. Jahsii, but I stay true with you. And the man said, dog, not me enough, man. I say, oh, I shoot myself. And me tell you no.
Me tell you no.
Jahsii, that's not a good thing, brother.
Okay. Okay.
That's
okay.
Not a good thing, bro. You
that means, that means they're not lying on you.
No, but if nobody want to lie for you, brother, you tell till I'll tell for yourself, brother. Like, you're informing, you're informing, you're informing, no, by yourself.
No, no, brother. You know, you know what's like when me little line, I couldn't like say certain things. We have certain limit of manners and everything, you know, to our parents and so forth. And people around in general. But when all my brother, little brother, them born, brother, them attack anything out of them mouth, brother. So I don't come like that with them, man, you know. Back in the days, if an artist go come out and go tell people say he shot himself, he can't throw his career in a rubbish bin. Come on, now stop trolling about that. Nowadays, a man shot himself, I'm proud.
Yeah, and him even justified me. That's why my brother tell me, say, anytime I have it, I make sure, say, no, not in the head.
Bro, you see a man on the stage, and the man say, me hear some artists who are chat off the mouth and run with bow, me shot myself, I'm me telling you that. Okay, brother, that's not a good thing, bro.
They are not lying on you because you told them. You would have lied for yourself, sir.
Brother, right. I tell for yourself, brother, you could have keep the one to yourself. Because I'm not going to call you a gun bag. I'm not going to call you a gun clown. I'm not going to call you one bunch of things say you need to even body about yourself. I'm not going to call you informer because I'll be a tell. Brother, just the one statement them make so much brand.
But even in the interview, the police, him say, when Anton Miller asked him, say, who protect you? The same corruption police.
So why if Silkboss do a song and say, yo, he sell out the cocaine?
Silkboss already mentioned the cocaine in Ireland.
No,
but
that's how the cocaine cut him off. But he can flip it around and say, sell out the man and add up some spice up some something when he say here in the street. A clash, you know, so a man can't tell him to lie, Mattel.
And that's why I tell where I bring him, tell where I bring him, I come out with the mansion. I tell him, you should make up a lie, where I bring
him. You should make up a lie, where I bring
him. You should have to tell him, sir, you must have mansion. You see, you take out, you know, see,
yeah, man, some boy, you say, boy, you get a years as a backstage or some face. Make
something better. Ask him,
run with it. The internet are people not care for lie or true, brother. They just want something to run with.
Yeah. My friend, go to the action, man. Outbus engine. Ask your friend, Outbus engine.
Wait. We get a years as a sub face.
Yeah, right. I mean, I tell you, sir, you care of man for you.
Stay bad and in chop up shorty furniture, you know. Cartel have to come out and clear up that fast, you know, because the whole world has a lot of time, you know. Cartel don't chop up no furniture, but do we over the flip it and it's sweet? You have us a laugh. Oh, yeah, same bad and chop up shorty furniture, brother.
Why are you saying that? Why are you saying that Japanese is dead?
Be realistic, man. No, I don't have to lie down there, you know. The man is saying, well, I know, man. You can't measure why your brain sound like a Skeng or a Masicka song. Why your brain this song a word? Because here one, why your brain have 1,000 subscribers? No, him have 3,000. Plus, he did have some little 2,000 and 3,000 song on him Vivo. So, the man actually get a little viral. So, him can't complain along up in face, you know. So as I say for the general dancer, that not really rare, but for Wirebrain himself, the next question I have to ask you, Aja, since you talk about Wirebrain, where Shane Skull fit in all of this clash now? Because since Wirebrain take over the liquor, remember I said two artists over Ratty Gang, you know. Skeng and Navas. A wire brain seems to each the little space where they were available So me ask, where is Shane Skull fit in all of this? Because him now no Vivo either, you know, about 2,000 subscribers. Yeah. And this is an opportunity to build a thing. Where is him fit in all this?
Me don't know. I know some people drop music and if people don't know.
Common music from Shane Skull, brother.
The problem is, as we say, when them find promise, me don't know why them never do
but here we go now, Aja. Shane Skull over St. Vincent, a profound piece of promise, you know, and the people, and they stand up and looking at your face, you know. I might say, yo, what the fuck is this?
Masicka never left the state.
Eh? Yeah, Masicka never left the state, but the people know Masicka, they don't know him, brother.
As we say, if but Shane's gonna need for no need. Shane's gonna sit himself in that man's job, sang and mud up, Skeng and Buddha them man, and have us them brother. You mean just like what Wirebrain do?
No, Wirebrain just take the, as we say, open slot did there, you know, because Shane's call, we didn't expect an answer from him. You know, you see the craft you're going on, Wirebrain say, your blood card, you think you have this opportunity pass me? Western said the people, not to our one.
What's happening in there, you know?
You're
not going with.
You know?
Might as just, well.
Yeah, they are just a flow with the flow, master.
Right, no. So. Big up everybody for recline. Bless up on yourself.
Yes, sir.
That's like I just wake up, sir.
I was watching a movie on the side of Carly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, Western said the people was in R. Okay, Western.
No, for
what?
Why?
No, may I say, Shane Skull, a performer at St. Vincent, and everybody stand up and look like him and say, oh, this brother. So, they must say, I lie, may I tell. And Western, I said, the people in army, I said, that answer my question, because they didn't expect it. Didn't I
answer?
Yeah.
Western, we're strong up there, talk. Can you know everybody business?
Well, Western over here, course, and one side over here, course, to tell them, say, the artist now put in a big crowd. Like I'm making money.
And you tell me, so one side say, Navas now have a song bigger than Promise. Navas only if you have a song bigger than Promise. Chains Color and Wirebrain now have a song.
And I lie that, you know. Because you can't compare cream of the crop. I'm promising.
Exactly. I'm not even gonna do that because I'm not do like them, you know, because I'm not comparing a song with the Panama and other man channel, you know, brother.
No, but that's the thing.
That's the song, in my opinion, you know. It's just a Navas feature, you know.
A Navas feature?
Yeah. That's Western. I said $100 I have to pay if we get some info for.
One
side, cream of the crop.
Oh, you mean?
Wait, you can't discredit cream of the crop, brother. No matter how the fuck.
Cream of the crop. How
is that cream of the crop for big song? What you talk about? One thing.
Cream of the crop probably have more views than
I want thing we do. We don't take what credit where credit is due. Cream of the crop for big song.
Yeah, that cream of the crop before Silkboss or be a Jahsii.
I mean,
Greg, where are you? Big up yourself, you know.
Big up yourself, Greg.
May I say, if you're even average, like big Charas. I'm promised, based on the time frame where them release, you know. In the time span, cream of the crop.
A one year ago, cream of the crop.
Job. Where this happened?
Yeah, Masicka promise you attack.
Yeah, man, promise in Masicka.
A one year too. So remember tell you which month the Masicka one drop. September. And Jahsii, cream of the crop. Hold on. Jahsii drop in August. So Jahsii even drop before promise.
And it doubly views. Basically.
No! One is Masicka one is 17 mil, Jahsii is 13 mil, yeah. Two big song then.
Yeah.
Cream of the crop and band fighter, Jahsii two biggest song. I think but band fighter they are a 17 mil.
Western Badness asks, what is a Tef? Tef is like one of the biggest YouTube vloggers, Jamaican.
Yeah, you can't talk to a Tef, Western. Your artist is not bad like Tef Booth Eel.
Oh boy. Is there a start, Western?
Western, your artist is not bad like Tef Booth Eel. You hear that?
Tunes net say Masicka song drop 2020, you know. I'm
going. No, I looked on it. A YouTube made upon Tunes can't tell me nothing. The fuck? I not ask Tunes anything. September 2020. Oh, the year. Sorry. Yeah, 2020 and Jahsii one drop August 2020. So what you say? I understand. Jahsii one, let me check again. Cream of the crap before my post. Oh, Jahsii one drop 2021. Yes, all right, Tunes, you're winning.
Yeah, 1 year apart. If you average them out, Jahsii won't get more views in other times, man. That is what
they're saying.
Western, this is not me. I try to be a good musical channel over here, so you know. This is not a trolling channel, you know. I direct it. In that way, what you mean, thief? You know what?
you know,
one side, you can't abandon none of the youth, them boy, you know, no matter with that, you know. What you mean, that talk about
big stuff? That's why the fat boy, big Dan, let him not get another hit. Something that is allowed, the young
youth. No, youth alone.
I would not one of them will fight young youth, brother.
Nobody out here, all why are you in the politics and nobody now fighting? And you have to fight another youth. That's how the meds, brother, stop them corrupting.
No, meds, man, once the person not depend for them side, they immediately becomes their enemy.
Yeah. I see a moment, see one of one side friend and come over my channel today and say, nah, stop report the channel, you know.
Oh, Mr. Seminagro.
I feel I said, judge, I know. I doubt it gone to my YouTube. I feel this block him said time. Come here and say, yo.
Yeah, man.
You know, I'm going to be right on my channel, brother. I mean, you know, I saw the things here. But,
yeah, I'm going to report the man channel to Wayne Stephanie. You know why you're brother, you know,
the pop? Yeah, man. I'm going to report my channel, man. I'm going to tell anytime I tell me when I like, I just tell them back something with it. I know they don't like either.
Tunes, you win me, bro. So,
yeah,
so the other win there.
So, what me that say now? Bigs Dan. In all of this, can I say Bigs Dan go on live and explain and I say, Ray, this and that. And me, I say, me don't understand what Bigs Dan explain. Brother, if you're in a man them video, just in a video.
No, but you know, me, one of them, I think me talk to you about this though, Asia, in relation to Bigs Dan being a part of the video. Me, I say, bro, as much as how you might rate a Skeng or whomever you rate, right? Yes, sometimes you have to stay clear from them, something, because them are brand new members, say, you know, boss yet, like, boss out there. So you have to careful. Worse is that this song you might do. So you have to careful how you do, because you want everybody support at this time. You don't want a split crowd, isn't it?
Yeah, me kind of appreciate and I say, yo, it look kind of shaky still, you know.
Yeah.
Why? Politics still in this music, yeah. Why Big Daddy better just speak aside right now, yeah?
If I'm not here, I don't speak my side. Because
you don't have Skeng try it. Skeng
try it, man. Skeng try it. Skeng really try to keep it neutral, you know, in this music, yeah, brother. And the man, them, and Kerry, them go book him for new rules. Kerry, them go book him for new rules.
The only way you can keep it neutral is unless you're not planning to be the done artist, you know. Once you're going to be at the top, some them are should be to some side, you know. So, I mean, they are already there, sir. Are you there?
No, man, once if you are planning to make it like a big thing, like you are the man, like an alkaline, you don't need a side. You're sure where you are by yourself.
That's them
when
you choose
you to when you choose when you choose side, no, you can't stand out. You have to stand amongst. You see me?
No, but. But when I Skeng still, Skeng really said the pick a side.
Right. So if stand out, if right, that's how I try to explain. If you are gonna try to be the man, you have to be somebody like an alkaline. I'm a bug.
Even though,
you
know,
then pick them side.
Even though one side and Western, I'm gonna tell
you. You can show yourself affiliated with everybody in the music industry, brother. They might go have it as a pool.
The crooks them terrified. The terrified crooks, I'm gonna tell us a JOP and one bag of this and one bag of that, you know.
Western, I wanna terrified crooks. I'm gonna say Western artists double down on it, you know, with confidence. Crooks them terrified.
One side, you know, it's a big woman thing. Me see the whole internet around with that line there. I mean, I like it. Because why are you gonna say Watch him F himself with no protection. I may appreciate and I say, why you watch a man F himself, brother? But left that alone.
What are you talking about?
No, there is a line in a wire brain song where I say, watch Navasa F himself without no protection. I mean, I say, me no like the line there, because
that's why
Navas is a clever artist. That is a line where you couldn't sing that to Vibes Carter. Because you're not supposed to watch no man F themselves. So we don't
have to watch
the light.
Whatever you watch porn up. Whatever you imagine.
I'm just saying, I clash, brother. You have to know what you're saying. You have to. No, but
whatever you watch porn
up. I said, when the brain gone, I clash.
That's so just clash. Like in Silkboss. When Silkboss are talking about Jahsii man and I mentioned the man private part, brother. Real actually is a folly part of the brother. Yeah, dog, what the girl him say, brother? What the fuck you are talking to, brother? That's an easy counteraction, brother.
Yeah, the one Westerner, that is the line that gets. I'm just saying, bro. Me not really see that line.
Hold on. Rick, are you calling Western a bro?
Well, Western, I don't know where Western are giving an identity.
Okay.
According to Western claims Western a woman, you know, but me can't put no gender for Western because I'm a fool. So it depends. You're the dirty one side, First Nation of power with no pocket. So, if not, it's at this to Skeng, Arwa.
Aye, sir.
Well, I know, sir, when, wait. So, yeah. When since First Nation find out, say them no power is working. When them never do wave or ride the wave like a surfer, you never know, say no man a cooking.
Yeah, I tell you, man, I'm a hypocrite, man.
Here, Western, Jaja, here comes Q the twerker. Jesus, cucumber.
But I don't know where Q got. You call him back, man, because you can't make way for you.
Sorry, people.
Let's go in and push it.
Greg, you must have not been able to know who Western be there. Probably you know who Western be now. You don't really take the comment them serious.
Mr. Aja. Casey said, hello, mate. Bloody hell. a Spaniard man there in a, your place. I think I'm a Masicka sing that song, no? So we're not custom, we're not trade. A Skeng?
Yeah.
Get straight to the place. Oh. But you can see me singer from upper center.
Yo.
Yeah.
I know.
Greg, I go low Western alone. Leave me friend Western alone. Do not follow Rick. All right. Do not follow the
flagger. Do not Western, man. Guys.
Do not follow the flagger.
Next thing we know, all Western look, Western start lose that him or she YouTube power, cause everybody are gonna say, well, I just want to career.
Western powerful in the streets, you know.
Yeah, man. Western good with that no identity, no face, no case.
Western said, Greg, I am here for the music. Seems like on a day of a look, sexual relation. Jesus. Western.
Judge, I know. So one side, and if you tell what Masicka think, right now me hear the man make an excuse, say, the man catch flu. So I mean to tell me, say, a man like me not watch artist money, you know, but common sense that tell me, say, a man like Masicka is a millionaire artist. You mean to tell me, say, the millionaire can buy two flu tablet or something like that?
Give yourself.
Oh, but the man say a flu, what kind of excuse is that, brother?
The money in Batman.
Eh?
Mali, my pop.
Mali. Peter, <P-V-A-P. laughs>
you know why I take my tablet and say Mali, Peter?
Judge, I know. Mm-hmm. One side say dog a billionaire, you know.
One side, you know that.
Western girl, sick me. This Western people like sad as F. Who that a person they know?
So if Western life sad as F, and you were from the person, where I address the person. Where's you have a name like Western? Why?
People.
You're falling at Western, brother. Our sister. Our whosoever.
What? Western, you know. Yeah. So, Rick,
Yeah.
No, address so somewhere.
Address, so yeah, address, bro.
So, Rick, so you have a problem with what Wirebrain said, but you did a whole vlog about Masicka Toes. Well, as me say, me, yeah. All right, let's tell me talk about when we see in a social media, me see Masicka without shoes in a social media, and we are talk about. The man towards them then. The man have visualized Navas a F himself. Total different scenario.
That
line loose, so we don't know where I try to justify.
What is
anyway, I'm not talking about that. Ask me where I ask me on that. Because I'm not a fool something with
me. May I try to figure it out?
No, all right, so one side say, Rick, stop watching DJ Toes. Why? Fine. But oh, you're a DJ, I watch a man F himself, and you don't have no problem with that. Explain that to me. All right, why if you watch a DJ Toes? Fine. The man say, watch him F himself with no protection. And you find a way to justify that. Please explain that to me. I need Western explanation because she have the most we said to him. Mm-hmm. Or him. Not you could have asked me. You asked me in the meantime, you know.
No, bro. One.
I know so that.
Be a foolish. Them people are in the chat. One side. Where am I talking
about? But see, then go and switch in. I mean, I mix up. And so when they ask them something, man, and say, they switch it to mix up, you know. So you're supposed to go read the mix up comment them and put yourself in that thing. You say enough dance all are going out there now. We don't want you to go down vlogger. No vlogger war fall off, you know. Yo, we don't want you nothing from you either, you know, to shit. Because you're evil. I could not make a big deal. Yo, 30 are we there, you know, whole heap of people are there. And all of them people have a whole them now. do not make this spiral out on the internet. So better the rest of the argument to write that up. Because I say it not really sound good. If your man say next man, say watch a man if himself. Mbappe now each thing there for explain. Me know what I'm trying to say, you know, because I say in our clash, a man can counteract that still. You see, and as we say, you couldn't sing that to certain and certain lyricists. Me don't know.
No, man, I'm a lyrical scheme, man.
Are you feel like saying should I beat the youth them that way the age, huh? And claim say I'm try to start him I'm gonna start what?
Me don't know what so where am I beating about?
No, I'm gonna say yo the youth them sang a fuckery, rare this and that. I rehearse sang them in thing there and in a disabled time.
So why your brain sang a fuckery too?
No, he not really geek it no he would have said like a regular song into that bad, but for a clash song, rare this and that. So, me just say.
Why a brain song to me a bad song? Because I'm a seven word.
Yeah, I agree too.
Yes, me. But yeah. As a clash, Tushin, Ross, me call him Tushin. Navas have more on punching. Navas punch them memorable. You know, the only part of where I'm going to read at the intro, the man said, you know, him for that jump off in the pool and ray, isn't it? Same thing with that Jahsii song here too, with Jahsii song and Silkboss. If you listen to Jahsii song, you must say, holy,
you can't hear that. Me that ear, terror than a review Jahsii song, and if I review it like him out on the ball ground, a kickball with Jahsii, because I'm a beat this amount of power. And me, I say, well, you can't talk about this song, but me not see the excessive excitement about Jahsii.
First of all, Jahsii, don't forget, Jahsii Samuel, though, they're not going to do it about, you know, they're not going to vlog.
Yeah, because I'm a vlogger, yeah. But the hype, where am I going? But me, when me, when me, when me,
please.
May I say still, me, I look one like the youth, them, where I'm a judge from terror that perspective, you know, because him, I say, him love war and him organize war and all sorta. Why am I say over? See?
Yeah, man, so too say, hey,
if you say you love war and you organize war, you're supposed to criticize you them more constructively. Instead of you try to beat them down like say boy, right? Or make you think appear like you pick a side already or whatever. Cause that may I get from the energy where I'm pick. I mean I say, but terror, if you they require thing in our side picking thing in this already. Then you don't love war, brother. And you're not gonna ever organize no war in a dancer.
Alright, you kinda lose me. You see when Silkboss got the song and him do the review with them already.
Yeah.
And then Dan Pree got the song and I say, brother, Dan Pree, no disrespect. I guess I am bridging. So you have a game. But if I vlog on Dan Pino Bridge, I make Dan Pino say, brother, that never going away, okay? People never going to buy into that thing, brother.
Exactly.
You see me? That, so, when I see the dog review, if I'm the same kind of lose me,
unless me have made the thing wrong, because me, without things, I'm like terror, Dan, would I understand certain things, and I would want to prolong the thing too, as a vlogger, because that lead to more content, more vibe. You know, if you scratch and I come up with no little idiot thing, everything where you spit with a hat. So,
you
content where them are push forward. You can't judge a novice from a vibes cartel perspective, brother. You have to just judge a man by who him think. If me, when me listen novice song them overall, me just know it's a novice that. So, even though I can say, yo, brother, hear what me say, fix up that and fix up that. We never really know much about wire bread, because different from the
but Skeng sang them on Skeng has some punch, Skeng have great punches, you know, but Skeng sang them on a pork up and on a bag of lyrics, brother. And that's why the people vibe with them, so kind of easy to sing, you know.
Exactly.
You see me?
If you If you love war like how you say, you're supposed to preserve the vibe. You're not supposed to out you make wire brain do the killing and others. You as a vlogger not we.
But when I say yeah,
you know, you deal with the thing like you want to bring. Because at the end of the day, regardless of where man will say, we are this thing reach you now, you have a credit. Navas, you have a credit Wirebrain, I have a credit Shane Scott. Because here we are going on now. And them, I push all of the little foolishness them, you know. Skeng make him talk and Ray, but all of the internet gimmicks and them thing there, who you hear them from? And them,
you know. Skeng not have time for the internet gimmicks, brother. Skeng not have time for that, brother.
The swamp empty and you hear Shane Scott them come out, Ray, so... If them drop a song, would I willing to listen it because of them contribute and stir up the whole thing. So me now go come out and say, yo, very the worst thing this may ever hear, eh? Brother.
Brother, big woman, all right, let me tell you, look like when, say, a man drop a song, and as me say, this is not even alkaline, say, here I go on. I'll try to do whatever they use Knox then. And they promote Knox song and Rare and in pay the man of mine. And no, for them vlogger, like, they're not even looking at Knox song. They're for Knox, they're not looking at the song, brother.
Exactly.
And I hit me see him do with the Dan preaching. I'm telling you, if I'm just kind of shape, I said, I'm going to rate this car. Brother, first of all, told them promote that song, yeah. Actually, why, when, see, him forward, no, I sing a song, Miggle Deer. Why never sing Miggle Deer from them time and the catfish people with Dan Pree?
Exactly.
Because all of them think that kind of make the song, it kind of make the song shaky.
No matter follow the little idiot, internet expert, them quote unquote internet expert, and bother with your foolishness. But because here we go now, I'm sure you are. If Skeng even buy views, me sure him not have a black by views on this time.
But hold on, Missy Brando come out with the argument this morning. Missy Ma say, Skeng views them no register as in some them notching and they have much 1,000 views and then a register pan they some foolishness. I mean, I say, brother, why you not always do this? And that's why we can't read certain people, God know me, no know. Even yeah, when I try rating, I can't rate, you know. Why don't I want to crush a young artist? Why? Why would I always look for the worst things then from God earth to try about the artist then? I don't like it.
Tear down campaign, man.
Why am I like that same brother then? Skeng be not do songs over the thing there. When him do his song with Tommy Lee's part and him, man, why you never have a problem with that? Why you never point out from them time there? Say, well, this song them never. Because the last song where Skeng do before this, you know, that song there that trend over here, you know. When me click by my trending list over
here. Yeah, remember, it's simple means that the man a guy of fans all over the world, brother.
Exactly.
Not just Jamaica. So you can't
look at it from that
perspective.
So I am
proving their performances too. If you look at Skeng, no matter which part, no matter which country, Skeng going up.
Can see it me alone.
I am saying, who would have buy views on a this song?
That doesn't even make sense.
We're sure
to get views. Exactly.
If nobody now gonna listen to your
song. If Wirebrain used to average 50 views per song, and then they have 40,000 now.
Hey, why is Skeng need to buy it? You know? So that's what you want. Wirebrain never get more than 4,000 views by one song. And the man have one song with about 40 or 50,000 views right now. So that
come on. Idea too.
Yeah, me no want to see them man there with them YouTube statistics.
Even Dan Pree, remember Dan Pree sang in and again to lose a views in catfish of five people from the song this song.
Yeah. And I just because the people don't like they never like this style and like the idea. Make them not run up with it.
Yeah, just because Josh should do it. Josh should catfish me. So I'm go over there now. You know, so I'm not listening to Dan P thankfully. When I go over there, I'm here, Dan P study. I'm not taking myself. Yes, I want to, you know what? Make yourself fuck.
So I just stop, brother. Have his song train over.
Oh God.
Apparently, anybody with Atal is a bad user.
Yeah, man, yes, man. I look panic, me does a fella.
I want to get cool up on the juice and drop somebody a sabotage, then you do.
Oh, Pete did it. You were confirmed with Rafi and Joshy. Buddha make a comment and. Yeah, me see it dead 2x. But me not interested in a war between Joshy and them. Joshy can't do what he do. Joshy does
look like Joshy. Skeng nothing look on Joshy. Alright, since us Joshy always a draw levels card, he might be a bigger artist for Silkboss, but I man him for Clash, you know, in a Skeng league.
Yeah, they are going with a little traitor self. Who has you going to entertain a traitor Clash?
You have a forward, but Joshy when you left on Skeng level, my bro.
Yeah, man.
So hold on to that. So hold on. So last week he never left on Silkboss level, so this week he reached on Silkboss level.
No man, in a the pan Silkboss on the pan. If we are gonna be honest,
no. Based on theme talking and theme conversation, he says Silkboss fall off saying nah, no mind.
Yeah man, he realized he might drop a bag of song and the people and now look at they have him as a joker. So he might find back him way, you know, the music. I mean, I say now get him shows them, you know.
But speak up yourself.
But as it relates to when him drop a song, see drop one girl song there when Saturday or Friday, one of them and nobody.
Damn, know they scatter to Bumbo.
Nah, tell you so. Damn, know nah, no effect. So
you know, drop a girl song fit thing there. We show him that him run music and music run them. The one massive. I'm hear more there talk when I drop a bad girl song.
Nobody wants to hear any girl song from Masicka. Nobody ever asked for that Masicka. Number one right now, Masicka drop some song from Wadi and them not even each.
What is it?
Drop missing you 2 weeks ago. Nobody now look. Nobody know. Friend him a clone out the war. People have nagged. Western go talk to your artist there. Inbox him and tell him say. He need to
answer people.
I didn't take off the audio, I put up the video. But when you say Western inbox him and tell him say people don't want you. You're not friend him unless you answer the artist. Okay?
So, Masicka never same album.
We have to catch up on him, you know. Because if him bypass the Clash, we are going to hold him musically. You see me? We are going to hold him musically.
Ras gonna say, he can't call him until the artist answer.
But when you're gonna call him, when like, the man is like a 14-year-old, not.
Alright.
Yeah, well, I'm only come
on. I'm gonna always bat me up in a comment section. Hey you, hey boy.
gonna the artist now go and send a brother. You say artist and Josh if you come fight war for
you. But me watch Pete long before Creed.
I said the man send Josh come fight war for you, but I couldn't know sister that I go on. A tone craft man I use.
Right, in reggae media, topic. Skeng then rush Joshy wicked after this song and he replied. Yo, my love, blogger, you know? I swear, creative father. Nah, like, yeah, I want to see this now. They have to click on it. What
watch go on. YouTube I go hard, because I know some big chapter in our Skeng face, you know. I think that
yeah, that's man. YouTube I cut out everything. YouTube are Russian bloggers, the
main.
Yeah. You have to get
scorch in
the fire for all the
terrain
set.
That's true, man. Yeah. Every girl song are the same for Masicka. Wood in a girl mouth and in gun in her hand. Jaja.
If I never
all right, papa. All right, gunners. Me not in a
why your brain have better lyrics than skin?
Say whatever. Okay. Yeah, man.
Metal lyrics, no, brother, car. Right now, Gunners, right now, why everyone not take one of them show the West Kingdo? Just one. And he not talk, he not hook him fully. You can't call him up. Just one, Gunners.
Mm-hmm. All right,
and I'm going to promise me that you're not
funny, man, them dog. Nah, lie still, eh? Dance all have a little vibe tomorrow Friday. You don't know what I'm going to go on.
Tomorrow Sunday.
I want to make a song tomorrow.
I'll come at Breeze with it until October.
Sunday. When I say tomorrow, I look for sound
from the one side say Masicka can drop a 30-second intro and kill Skeng career. Masicka career not to drop like this game.
Me just tell him say Masicka not sell out nowhere not draw no big crowd
exactly. Masicka not to have the effect of a Skeng right now, if we are to be honest.
Masicka show them the same thing.
I'm not saying Masicka in the game and I'm going with himself, but right now Skeng have a bigger impact, and when he walk, he put sound low, like sound like a man. Masicka, when Masicka walk, we don't hear it.
That's how you sound like Gunnar. I want Mbappe. Who you say I talk for your foolishness?
Oh, Sarah.
Can I not understand people by YouTube, you know? Whenever somebody attack, where you don't like fit here, them attack foolishness. Are them this or them that? Not because a man attack where you don't like fit here, mean a foolishness, brother. You can't just not agree with them.
Oh, I'm not supposed to watch my Masicka will it for
you. I'll call it say, oh, no one talking about the big bang, bad skill bang. You have to understand, you know, skill bang. No load on the drum, you know, skill bang load elsewhere. So as a result of that, in name can't call now.
The thing with skill bang, you know, as me say, I want an artist, me see. Kind of, well, not one. I see Alkaline do it. But outside of Alkaline, I begin him alone, I see do that up there, you know. Where active panic ground are active a foreign, and it not affect them, you know. Anytime I see an artist go to boom and make a run over foreign, you know. It's hard for them to maintain panic ground.
I really meant, man, because name, conscience. Conscience not at Pandigrum, but go to the world, brother. People love and respect that conscience music. CMP, so many other artists, isn't it?
Yeah. Vegas.
So,
Busy Signal.
Right. So much of them. Korean, so Skillbang are doing things over on the other side.
Skillbang about 10 more shows come up
Because we like to shut them down. So one side I said, them man I call Idonia. He says Sonia still, but we know Idonia. Them man I call Idonia, Callum and him only tour 14 parish. But me I say, brother, Bounty Killer tour 14 parish. You want to have a Callum off a Bounty Killer name?
No, but all right. Here, one side I got, if I understand. Yes, when I don't wanna find. Yeah. I don't wanna wanna be the biggest artist in our genre, the hottest artist in our genre. Tour all about. That one song they bring him all about. From Summer Jam in New York to California, all different type of show. Man actually a tour. You see me? Masicka have yet to do them thing that are. Masicka got 4-3-8 and why we not say a 4-3-8?
You say Masicka as a real headliner for one major show.
Me don't say that it's not even a major show, for film show. For film show, headliner and pull and pull a major crowd.
And pull a major crowd.
The
thing is, I don't know, but something wrong with Masicka, you know, Masicka. Listen, one side, Western. We don't need, why when Masicka do not show, nobody not hear about it, nobody not see it. It's like, not never happen. I don't know. What caused that?
Private stream, I do.
And you know, the, as me said, the only time Masicka ever step up and act like him take dance all panel level, I some fest
2018.
I some fest with you.
Sure.
Otherwise, the man just brother, man, not have nothing exciting about him profile.
And even some fest, but would they use some fest? Why? Because majority of the people never really come out to see a Masicka. But him go and him go on with himself and the people them enjoy it. But like Finno say, like how Alkaline would be a big headliner for your show, whether yard or abroad, and it sell out. Me yet to see that. When it was a theme show.
I said Dexter Dapps, Dexter Dapps, Poppy, Halka, Spice. Yeah, right, man. You know, Rocky Utah pull crowd.
Skeng alone can't go by any show and sell it. I'm not even going to talk about Alkaline. So more while me attack, it come like seven. I'm not even mention Alkaline in the.
I just say it away again and cost me a lot. Me little, me say before you forward that, and that's at the end of the day, of course, one side and Western.
No, but that's true. I'm not lying. I'm not even didn't know say you raised it earlier.
I'm allowed to prove.
Masicka have two of the artist channels on YouTube. Which channel? So I don't know it and it's the. I don't know. Something wrong.
One side, all right, you know. But I am saying. I always want to understand that something. I always see it and I pay it and I never really take no, like, give no argument to it. Why Masicka fans eat Idonia so? Because them not alright. Masicka fans, them not really, them not like Alkaline, you know. And them hypocritical against
the party. That's the type
of brother, when it comes to Idona, brother, people hate Idona. I don't understand why.
Yeah, because them say Idona try to stop him food.
Oh, but I'm not saying Idona never hear that. What proof you have?
Yeah.
Popcorn try to go around Alkaline thing, and after a while, my ear not nice come out and say it. And I can't say, all right, well, me hear this from Ray. The only person me hear that from is Masicka.
Masicka.
Yeah, me never hear it from nobody else.
But at the same time, you have to give him the benefit of the doubt because who feels it knows it. It might not happen, Bradley.
But it not happen neither, not. So I can't look for that.
Exactly, that's why me say you have to give him the benefit of the doubt. We can't.
But all right, here we go. Why me give him the benefit of the doubt? Remember, him forward out idolizing this man.
Yeah.
Him forward out, I give this man him right. Remember, the man forward in a brother, the man tell us how I do in a brother. Then when him ask him who a female artist, who him emulate, who him look up to, did it that. That him say. And then it just changed. So something happened. Yes,
something happened.
You give me something.
And me don't know what, and I can't talk panic, I don't know.
Boy, tell producer don't vice me. Boots up the batty man, friend, him to fight me.
Yeah, I mean, but look how much things happen to Alka. Alka never come out from talk about it, but other people that talk, as you say, not nice, and I will never hear it from Alka say they fighting for real. You see me? Might put it in a song or whatever, but we never hear him brawling come out. But we know say it happened. So me, I am just saying though, me I give him the benefit of the doubt, because brother, I only who feels it can really talk about it. Isn't it?
One side say real fans know about left that alone. No, brother, enlighten women. Tell women, come on, me always want to know what is it make the man them have a hate. As me say, I'm a one side fan, we come out and I say X amount of things about alkaline. Rare, this and that.
No, trolling. With alkaline, I'm trolling and musical.
When I think that you realize that, brother, the man ain't here tied on you.
I'm yeah, not
personal. Like say, yo,
and that's what I mean, I understand how him knows say extended link there, so with Rocky, yeah, and him feel like say it's okay if you come out and club the man. I expect the man never do a song. Or expect the man never. Even if he never feel the strength, I feel like him, but him have that extended link there over there, so with them one there. And I think that them man they would have gas him up. I tell him, say, you're fired up. Them boy, they want to your brother. It's an opportunity. Them JLP get for short, Masicka, you know.
Yeah, man.
With the scary situation.
Me tell you, you know, anything, once an artist, how me view dance hall, once an artist do 10 years in a dance hall, whatever I'm doing in first 10 years, adapt me, is it for me, you know. Anything when I do over that, a plus, you know. So if a man like Cartel want to do 50 years in a dance hall, that is just a plus for him, you know, brother. A way you do in a this. So all a man like Alkaline now, if him now want to do a next song after this, me don't have a problem. Because he make you use time when he step in. And me feel like say I do in at the time when him was at or whatever, him do well for himself.
I do wanna already did she say. Probably she said the music. I never reach to him personally, don't want it for himself personally. So why not give you to roll me? We have the talent, give them a chance. I'm thinking that.
I can't really blame the fans them when they are, you know, flame idoners. He kind of set up himself for that because, as me say, when Vada is cut down a foreign and Cartel Badger, everybody that looked to him and I say, well, did it and are the next man were supposed to take up the mantle and govern everything. And him be the laps round till zoops round him a alkaline, zoops round him a popcorn. You know? And then after a while, him cannot be seen in the world thing. I know.
If you have an argue about column, and you have to put I do in a name in like music, based upon a career, it's hard. Like, based upon him career, based upon him musical career and him song and him catalog, it's hard. Because if you do that, how far is Masicka catalog from I don't catalog right now? You see me? I would not go say Masicka on the column. I think I went the outside of the music, like outside of his career, being that all him now you see him stand up on him as a general for a camp where you have so much artists, so much prominent artists that do it, so much youth from where help their strength and do it. Why you see people are saying, yo, boom. And maybe as we say, maybe he might do. You see, say, yo, people I'm not to gravitate to me like that, you know.
Western because even though Masicka have like songs where other terms as bigger songs in this time.
So Western Masicka,
I don't wanna have a more rounded catalog than Masicka right now. Said we. If I have to stick our boxes.
I don't carry a Masicka career in line, brother. CMT, when we can't say about Idonia. CMT, when we can't say about Masicka.
A Masicka career.
Same thing when I can't say about Masicka, I can't say about I do that, brother. I never, certain things we never say I do that. Certain things when I say Vard and Cartel, I don't say I do that if you say this. And you don't know him on a busy signal, him on them type of the artist. So at the same conversation, we can't have for your Masicka.
So I don't have one. I don't have a killer busy signal, but our. Signal pick up. When I remember that. All right, Gunners. Are you bring up the Masicka I do an argument then? I'm just a wonder why it's always a thing. Because right now, what the dance I have nothing to do with I do at this time. The argument is
irrelevant, you know, man, because.
Now, may I say the argument in a dance hall at this moment, Aja, is Masicka and Skeng. Me no know why one side fans them are skip a go all over the place. Do you think if the argument was about Alkaline and the next artist, no man that talk about Masicka? Is it bigger than Idona? Yeah, me agree it's a busy bigger than Idona, but me just say there was a time when they did have some confrontation. And you know, when they sang them thing there, because myself love her. But there are things where Idona do where busy signal do. Same way. Because we can say yo, Idona put foot governor to the world. Where busy signal do as it relates to busing artists. But when we look on like a busy signal settings across the globe and records and where I'm selling, so you know it's a busy signal thing normal. So I'm not gonna really discredit none of them. Big up yourself, lover. You know? And I don't know is a man where probably him comfortable with how him are doing thing. You know, a man look and see say money in his account good. Him food are forward, him are doing little shows, them and so forth. You know? So me can't be no measuring stick as to how a man if you do them things still. You see? Then I your idiot argument, you know, Gunners. Then I your idiot argument. And that me always are telling you all the while, so I don't understand food of it. Cause your artist, all right, Masicka have some artists where I'm a push and all. Shane's color wire blend. And you a discredit another man and artist where I'm have already established. So if governor not have five songs, what would I say about your artist them then? Cause that not really makes sense where I say, brother. Well, anyways, let's like up the live, lover. Yeah, we just there. I will have reason in that 2 hours. We're there.
I'm so long. You're out here. And I'm so long. Time runs out fast.
Yeah, man, I'm early, no. Promise to be going to go on a career. Okay, I go on, you know. Right now, Protocol began a Masicka career now when I screw, you know. See, you want to use a caliber and say began governor career. And when me say Protocol began Masicka, right now, when me not say began in career, full talk that. Right now, me I say Protocol views run around Masicka, biggest song views when the panel did net. So, me don't know what we have to say about that. Let me sit down and relax. Here on our deal. Protocol not even close to infrared color, brother. How much views infrared have?
But infrared dropped long time, then can you? We don't understand these people. We go long infrared drop. Infrared of 13 mil. Because it depends on cartel Vivo and it depends on Masicka Vivo too. So for Masicka one it have 11 mil. For cartel one it have 13 mil. It dropped from 2017.
And that's 22 million views in all.
And protocol now.
Protocol of 35 million views.
Protocol now of 36 mil, right? And on November 12, 2021, it dropped. Oh, the hell
Do something for me. Look at Masicka, they don't know. I mean, think you're 35 it there. Look at Masicka, they don't know and tell me views.
They don't know? 35 mil.
A protocol, like how much? 36 mil.
36 mil. So, on one side, this protocol is still not bigger. That don't make no sense. 13 and 11, how much? You can't check. Masicka must shame out. That's why I say, that's why, no. 11 and 13 is 21. 24, Rick?
Yeah.
24 mil. The man one song when dropped just 1 year, 20 last year, that 30 odd mil. We not add no audio in the one side. Because we should have even shame for your audio. We should have shame for even talk about a song we dropped from 2017. What you have to one side? So you have to add. But look at that. Look on this now, Rick. Them are gonna add Vibes Cartel drop. Remember, I said this had song and drop about 10 times. Protocol drop one time. So hold the heck you go.
Them are gonna stress you out, you know, man. Lift up the ball.
This not make no sense. What?
All right, here the one touching within craft itself. Now we have a gold color. Brother, you know, we don't follow Uno, you know, can you see Uno? Oh, no, we make people discredit the artist, them thing there. Me I talk about Masicka and Skeng Vivo channel. At this moment, what is Skeng biggest solo song? Me don't know about a gunman shift. Shana, big up yourself, you know, Shana, because Shana I give you some updates, you know. Where say Skeng, I'm never commented on the post as well. Let me go by, go fast. I don't know.
Fast and tell me what go on there.
So I think let me see where F Navas. Navas say we no kill friend.
Where I'm sitting there says King not have a song bigger than update. There how much views update have not 13 mil. Me not under,
All right, so Skeng solo song. Skeng gone.
Yeah, but Skeng I've sold. Solo song.
Skeng Gunman. Alright, what on that?
Gunman ship.
28 million views.
Yes, so we don't understand what you must say.
Present Masicka. Hey,
one side, stop. You need to stop. Represent on behalf of one side. I want to call on yourself on behalf of the artist because of beer, makeup story I come with. Forged documents. Come with something better, bro.
And according to the speed our gunmanship a move, it a go pass, they don't know as well.
God have mercy. I feel sorry for your one side. No, gunners come out of this. They talk to one side because they make a statement. We not talk to gunners. Right?
Gunners. If I all over the place, you know, with him reasoning. Brother, every crux. That are every crux, brother, that crux alone in a dance hall. I call it, yo, right now to the crux, them every Masicka song began even Bob Marley song. So, me no business with where the crux, them I say. We are talking about the real thing. So, if the crux, them want to say that are where the crux, them free if you say where them want to say. Mbappe off anyway for Skeng and your artist, you know that. I don't matter who are over artists, brother. It's just with us.
No, my respects, King, and in music. Alkaline, I'm an artist straight. You want to hear anything else? Any other question? My art is straight. When we put my neck on the black floor, is an Alkaline. Right, true. If you cut me, I get a blood in me. Any other questions? Mbappe?
Yeah, the dirty.
We come out about me a fool. I think we forgot you're lucky. Lucky I don't have a ring. So you don't can talk right now.
Gonna say, hardball, a classic. Gunmanship and a classic. Whether they're going in, Gunna's a real clown, you know, brother. All right. What if a song is to be considered a classic?
Hey, Western, wishy washy, you know, you're Western. Tell him the nuts.
You're the dirty one side. them sell out the vendetta.
Never man. That can never happen.
Well, I know where one side has a ratty gang too. Who would like a sell out, you know? Where do you them a ratty gang too, you know?
Oh my God!
Remember when our new rules? What was the conversation? From man like Gunners and Tushie. According to them, now them artists King are make the show go on, and us King are make the show happen. So how
can things change?
Yeah, a problem, you know. It's a sin for generate King again.
I never said, Goya, that if I repeat that.
Yeah. Yeah, man, I think that, brother. And people like Josh, you know, if you represent, man, when I stand for nothing. That's it. Because bless up, Ricardo Lewis. We are dealing with a long time. We don't hear from
Ricardo, them. Bless up, man, bro.
Yeah. A people like, Josh, them have to represent, brother. You see me, I say, some man where not stand for nothing, where today them say goalie, tomorrow them say plaza, you see?
One piece of saga to me other than lava.
Yeah, man. But, now come off the internet and we're not people.
Right, that's all. Big up yourself, Rick.
Yeah, man, big up yourself, Max. I don't know anything.
All right.
Yeah, man. I take myself off the internet. Me just say, half an hour, me there, you know, but... Chatting nice, man. Here we go, I know. Things never talk when I dance, I know. So when I click live, my name responds, who no one forward? Because I don't know. Man, I got to have things to say. I just them vibe we want in our place. That's not where I ask the artist them for. Keep the thing entertaining. You know what? If I out here, I see Western, I try to get vloggers who are. Normally, Western now out here push a vlogger war, but enough to do that, you know, because there are topics that we talked about. Oh, Crocs rates came when him each up on a donor and the other one who couldn't pay him water bill. You know, go on, you know. Right, I know. Where say one runners? The one runners, no Ricardo. Yeah, man. Boy, they are runner, man. Yeah, why I run out, bro? But boy, Josh, you need to figure write a good this song to Silkboss and stop. Don't go on like you feel like you're a Bob Marley out there, no boy. From your call out Silkboss about Rocky Road, you don't get a song over a million views. So don't come hype and go on. See, Masicka have some little garbage where he put pan in channel and they might get million views. Matches get million views. And Joshy can get million views. I don't know. From him got trouble Silkboss. So don't come go on like say, yeah. You want to come go around the thing. And you boy Gunners, you can't push no narrative. You have to shift the fish change the shift, you know, bro. You see what I say? Yeah, man. You can't push no narrative fish. We change the shift. Yeah, man. So that is that. People, make sure you subscribe if you're not subscribing and like the live. That's it. Yeah, man. Why with Skeng and Jahsii? Nobody wants to know why with Jahsii, brother. You see Jahsii style dance all with you. No, but I would not like a hypocrite thing. Right now, I prefer to listen to Wirebrain and Navas rather than Jahsii. Big woman thing. The only thing where me tolerate the Jahsii song because of vlogging we had one so forth. We have to just keep the thing for the vlogging. Right? You know? But we don't have no response to Jahsii, brother. I say I fall off, Jahsii fall off, and I try to catch an eye. Right now, I just me sorry, I Silkboss never act. Because Silkboss see that Silkboss just style him the real way and just say yo pussy. I fall off, make y'all come look hype. You know, no man now I hear nothing from you, brother. I can't call no man crooked. Cause you if I saw a case, if I Skeng you try this style, I remember say I Skeng hype your boss from. Yeah, I agree, but Skeng find a yeah man. Silkboss find a more recent hit song than Jahsii. Cause Silkboss find surgery with you. All right, now when we check Silkboss catalog, Silkboss catalog even more rounded than Jahsii. Jahsii have a good girl song in the catalog. Man find surgery with you. Last song, Jahsii find a band fighter. I was just when basically when the year start. When he start talking about Rocky Road and thing, they all sort of foolishness, the people and bench him. So, as me say, me wouldn't mind Silk find another hit and doesn't even look on him. None at all. Rose him come out and talk about, oh, this and that in a dance hall. Ray. And a time for Clash Ray. I go like you want style the fans. Can't style the fans, brother. Me say, all thing there, I just because I want to see the thing go the real way still. So I'm not rush no man for do that no 2 day clash. But if Masicka go respond, me sorry, all Masicka didn't respond already. Cause Jahsii would have got us showing like a song in a rubbish pan. Cause nobody know why I hear that. So I hope Masicka no really feel like say yo. He might go come distract the people. I feel like that song there from Jahsii where big and dance all come distract the people. All right, so next week's Skeng drop song. Yeah, man. We want to see what he might do. But we don't want to know to you. The war is on, but man, like one side out here, a support running, you know, bro. So from the man, them are run. There's nothing we can do. You see. But you know what? Anyhow, Masicka drop a song, brother. Jahsii can go chew his song in a rubbish heap. Can't tell him that, bro. Yeah. No man, whenever did one clash, you can't come running when you feel like you are called up and a fall off. And that's how this thing work. And we out here as fans have the power. Now come tell we when for clash. See, your trouble Silkboss, the man propose a war to you. You deal with the war, same time. Don't go around the thing, brother. Don't try for you. Navas, we are waiting for Navas new this time. I know it's a big man thing still. I would advise Navas to drop a next song, but if them want to do it, them do it still. I know a capitalization said we. People will go over there, go click. And, you know, it will run up in subcount and so forth. Because at the end of the day, see what I say? 10 years from now, Navas can go look on Skeng catalog and Skeng bank account and see a theme. You have to go look in a theme own bank account. So whatever I put out, I just say go. I'll be a madness in my chat. No matter where you're doing, brother. But anyways, big up on yourself, yeah, man. Let's see what I go on in the internet. See what I talk. Probably tomorrow I'm forward back if me not, when I forward for work, I'm not tired. Because yes, I couldn't even show about home tired to write it. But find out in the tomorrow's. So big up everybody and make sure you like and share the like. Terror pick him side, and I think, no, man. And that's why Terror can't start a war. You know? You hear Terror every day, boy, love war, and Ray. Terror can't start a war, man. Yeah. If me have a platform big like Terror, any talk me talk war off a go on. Terror can't start a war, man. Because Terror, you know what Terror problem? Terror too friendly with the artist, them. You see? So even if him come out and say a thing in a vlog, the people, I'm not going to take him serious. Because when Jahsii listen to your vlog now, Jahsii are going to say, oh, I Terror that. Me and him kick ball, Ray. Masicka are going to say, oh, I Terror that. Me heal him up when me see him. Yeah. You need to be a man where the artist, them don't know. They don't know nothing about your way you deal with. So when you talk, them have to just move off of where you talk. Terror can't start now, brother. And this is not on disrespect to him thing. I don't say facts. But me like him energy towards the whole thing. But Terror can't start no war, brother. Because, as me say, him have too much ties in that answer with the artist, them. And him know most of them, and them know him. So, him think not that serious. Me can't, you can't in studio with a man a listen to this song, and then you have to start war. The man not gonna take you serious. That's why Jahsii can't come and tell him what I'm tell him. Jahsii can't tell me that because I don't set no link with Jahsii. So when me go and tell my 300,000 subscribers, them say, listen me, at this we want, you know. When them push out the energy. Yeah, 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 easy, you know, and you're not too shit. But anyway, big up on yourself, people. Big up Terror Dance still. I like him, review them still, you know. Now get me wrong, you know, people. Because I know, say, yo, for when them are there review, them are there review things to the extreme, you know. But, me does I say still, when I made it, the war thing, him love the war, and I love to start it, but him can't start a war. Him have too much ties to the artist, them, bro. You see? Yeah. You can't have no ties to no artist. You know, you're no man and no friend. That means you can't talk the truth. And no matter if it bun a man. You don't talk with no prejudice. When a man, when I talk, no man look one side and I say, wait, I wonder if I chew my friend with this man or that man, make him say that. You see? But anyway, people, big up on yourself. Don't know. Oh.